Hello, welcome to another video. This is a special video. It's about an opening ceremony in Switzerland, the longest tunnel in the world, through the Alps. And they built a new tunnel, and the opening ceremony was on the 1st June of 2016, so it's almost 3 years ago. And why I'm making a video about a tunnel opening ceremony? Well, it was a special ceremony. It was celebration of the Antichrist, of Satan. And as Ellen White wrote in her book, it is German, but okay, I know it. In English the title is The Great Controversy. And she wrote in the chapter 39, there will be a time when Satan shows open his face, and he will openly attack mankind, and it is also the time of judgment when Satan is free and all the people did fornication with Satan and left the word of God, and there will be no mercy for those who did fornication with the Antichrist, killing other people for the gold of the whore, the great whore. And you will see in the ceremony who the whore is. They show it right. And it is somehow amazing. You will think, how can that be? It is an official ceremony with all television companies. The whole elite is in this place on the 1st June of 2016 and watching this ceremony. Well, there are two ceremonies, one in the north portal and the other one in the south portal. And I start with the ceremony movie of the south portal, and I underlined the pictures with some interpretations, somehow strong words, but it must be strong that you see the truth. The truth must be said. The Antichrist is coming out now, and the day of judgment begins. Well, it is somehow sad. Ellen Wright, she writes in her book, The Great Controversy, chapter 39, that there will be a time of darkness when also Christians will stand alone. When the judgment is, there's no mercy, and there's no mediation of Jesus. Well, it is a sad time, but it's also there's also light. I start the video with a song, Italian song composed 1927, by Italian alpinist. His name was Ortelli, and he was in the Alps, and he made a tour in the region of Piemont, where the Waldensians lived. Well, as you may know, the Waldensians were the true Christians hide from papacy, and even in the beginning of Christianity, the people in the Roman Empire were persecuted by the Roman Caesars, and they maybe the Waldensians are there maybe since then. So that means 2,000 years they hide in the Alps, and they made the first scriptures of Bible and the Gospel, and they brought it into other countries. And White, she writes it in chapter 4 in this book, Great Controversy. And without this people, it's unthinkable There, I think the Waldensians, we own then so much, because without the scriptures bringing into Europe, there would have not been a Reformation. The Reformation was long time after the Waldensians did their work. In the time of Reformation, Switzerland was an important country. There was two reformators in the time. Also Martin Luther in Germany started with his 95 theses in Wittenberg, and there was Zwingli in Zurich and John Calvin in Genève, Genf, and Calvin scriptures, or the work of John Calvin was so important for the Puritans, for the Baptists, so that Calvin has had also influence on your country, United States of America. It is no coincidence that the Antichrist shows his face right in this country, and the opening ceremony of St. Gotthard is a celebration of Satan, of the Antichrist. And in this film, you will see who the Antichrist is. They show it. I close my speech now with some words of the Bible. It's from King James Bible, St. John, chapter 8, verse 12. Then spake Jesus again unto them, saying, I am the light of the world. He that followeth me shall not be walk in the darkness, but shall have the light of life.
Lasu benevolentane, frapascusi e vallino. allen Zügen, die heute und in den nächsten 100 Jahren durch den längsten Tunnel der Welt fahren, wünsche ich eine gute, eine sichere und eine pünktliche Fahrt. Bahn frei, place au train, via libera per il Strenz, via libera ai treni.
Hör mich.
You're